sprucing up the spirits. There's something sad about those eyes peering out at me. A little bit of wistfulness that's sorrowful to see. This old house, abandoned now to time and weather's stress, looks as though it needs a friend, although I must confess that it will take an awful lot of tender loving care to make it well and filled with joy instead of dark despair. I don't mind spiders as a rule, but this calls for debugging, and all around from pillar to post it needs some heartful hugging. You'll be surprised at what a little coat of paint will do, and some roses round the porch, a rocker, maybe two. Then suddenly those lonely spirits who have felt so rotten will lose their gloom nor haunt a room, for now they're not forgotten.